Hey, I had to make a second reply to this video because there's just so much that I want to talk about. For me, when I was in active addiction, one thing that helped me get sober was watching other people enjoy life. Like, I could see people going on vacation, starting families, having these amazing careers, and like doing things that fulfilled them. And I was like, I want that. I want to be able to like expand my mind and expand like my experiences on this earth. I want to meet as many people as possible because in my eyes, that's what this life is about, is like connections, experiences. And when I would see people go on vacation, I was like, I want that. I want to be able to go on vacation because me personally, I was always tethered to a location or to my dope dealer. I could never go, you know, more than a week or more than 2 weeks away from where I knew I could get something because I knew I would be in such bad withdrawal, I wouldn't be able to enjoy whatever situation I was in. So when I started to dream about like vacations and going and doing, you know, going and skydiving and like all this great stuff, even in my dreams, my mind would be like, hey, don't forget, like, you're an addict. And when I started having those drug dreams, I was like, dude, I have to change something. Something like, I'm never gonna accomplish anything sitting on a couch and nodding out. And so when I got sober, I realized that I could get the same high from drugs by just doing things that made me feel fulfilled. I was very fortunate that like fresh into my sobriety, I think I had like a month or two sober. My sister and I, we took a trip from Georgia, from Atlanta, Georgia, all the way up to Seattle, Washington and back. We took a road trip with all our animals. We have 3 cats and a dog. Well, now we have more, but at the time that's what we had. And we like went to parties and we went to like gatherings and we saw all these amazing sights. And it was just beautiful to be able to do all that stuff sober and to be like across the country, like literally Atlanta, Georgia to Seattle, Washington. I was so far away from home and I didn't have that weight on my shoulders like, hey, don't, you know, we got to call the dope man, is, you know, he's going to stop working soon or, you know, whatever the situation was. I was just so relieved to not be tethered by a location or by a person, and that continues to keep me sober. So I hope this helps somebody. Peace, love, and until next time.